Now that President Donald Trump's trade tariff threats are a new reality, the European Union, once America's greatest ally, retaliated to protect its own. Starting at midnight Friday, the EU will impose 2.8 billion euros worth of tariffs on US goods that will affect products like Harley-Davidson motorcycles, jeans and bourbon, and fruits and cereals. The European Commission, the EU's executive body, threw the ball back in Trump's court 20 days after tariffs of 25% on steel and 10% on aluminum imports were imposed against the bloc.
As of the 22nd of June, these duties will kick in for an amount of 2.8 billion euros, and this can be extended to 6.4 billion within the next 3 years.
The European Union is a big proponent of free trade. That's why the 27-member bloc allows for the free movement of goods, services, and people. But their hands were forced once President Donald Trump imposed steel and aluminum tariffs on its own ally.
It's a decision that we did not want to take. We didn't want to be in this position. And needless to say that if the US backtracks on its tariffs, we will remove our duties too.
EU exports account for 15.6% of total world trade. It's the second largest exporter in the world, behind only China. It's an unwilling foe in a looming trade war. But unwilling doesn't mean weak. The Commission's criteria for imposing tariffs is to minimize the impact on its 508 million citizens, but maximize the pain for Americans. For Dark Market Economist, I'm Maylan Studart.